show me. A fellow adventurer. Need to know the lie of the land? Well worth a little silver, I assure you.
Yes, all right.
Now, show me your map. There is a place here.
Eivor's here. Now we can settle this.
What seems to be troubling you?
This stick in the mud doesn't want to celebrate Ostara.
It's the equinox. The veil between our worlds will be dangerously thin. We need to prepare.
Why not both? Prepare for the equinox and celebrate Ostara. I see you've already started on the decorations.
Of course we have. Here's what we do. We've also organized some new events and brought back some favorites from you.
All this noise and merriment will attract the spirits.
I will aid you in protecting the settlement, Alvis.
Good. Find me after dark. And before he explains the egg hunt to you, just know I was coerced.
Now then, there is much to do. Norvid will need your help decorating, and Maida might need some words of encouragement. She didn't take being crowned the May Queen very well.
That is a lot. And this egg hunt?
Oh, it's already started. Speak with me when you are ready to start the hunt.
May I see your stores?
Always a pleasure doing business, Eivor. To me. You know you have use for this. I imported this with you in mind. Can't have too many. Yes, great purchase. Everything?
I'll see you later, friend.
Until next time, Eivor.
Thank you.